Being beaten to full autonomy. The solving of full self-driving will be one of the most monumental breakthroughs in the history of transportation. Tesla's solution, a vision-based neural network, is the obvious answer. Humans drive with two cameras, also known as eyes, connected to a neural network, our brain. Our entire transport infrastructure is made for human vision. Street signs, road markings, traffic lights, all designed to be seen. Tesla's full self-driving data lead appears unassailable and is growing exponentially as the Tesla fleet scales. I'm not going to dive into deep learning and artificial neural networks in this video. That can wait for another time. However, I must stress this point. It's incredibly unlikely that anyone is going to catch Tesla on full self-driving. No one else has the data. Most of them are using band-aid narrow solutions like LiDAR in geo-fenced areas. This is a waste of time. Each Tesla on roads today is training the self-driving AI to get better. Every driver intervention is flagged and used to make the software better. Tesla has 100 times more data than anyone else, and that lead is growing. But what if, by some miracle, Tesla doesn't solve full self-driving first? Let's explore that. What if it's Waymo? Cool, now Waymo needs more vehicles. Today they have a few hundred. Who's going to make the new vehicles? How fast can they make them? What will it cost? Guess what Tesla will be doing while Waymo, or whoever it is, tries to grow their autonomous fleet? Tesla will be solving full self-driving. Tesla has close to 1 million vehicles on roads today that will be capable of full self-driving with an over-the-air update. This fleet will number in the millions soon. Even if Tesla were beaten to the punch, it would take a few years for anyone else to deploy a similarly sized fleet of autonomous vehicles, giving Tesla plenty of time to catch up. Thanks so much for watching. If you enjoyed the clip, you know what to do. For more, head over to the main channel at youtube.com/solvingthemoneyproblem. I'm Stephen Mark Ryan, and I love you all.